Open the shipping box and review the packing instructions. Then remove the top layer of foam. Remove the F42 main unit. Remove the foam protecting the stage, and then remove the stage. Take care not to grab the stage by the objective or lens tube, which are both marked with yellow tape. Finally, remove the power and connection cords. The software CD, spare light bulb and references, and the fiber optic cable. Once you've started the software by double-clicking on the Fill Measure icon, the main program window will display. To begin making measurements, start by going to Setup, General Settings. Make sure that under Imaging Objective, the selected objective matches the one installed on your system. For our example, we are using a 10x NIR objective. Also verify that silicon, or SI, is selected as a reference material. Then click OK. Next, select the correct structure for your sample. In this case, we will be using the SiO2 on SI focus reference waiver provided with your system. Place the SiO2 on SI focus reference waiver on the stage so that the focus portion of the wafer will be imaged. Now click on Live Video. This will turn on the camera so that an image of your sample will be acquired. Click on the Reference Radio button if it is not already selected. Then click on the up and down arrows next to the Live Video button until your image is in focus. The double arrows will move the stage arm of the system up and down quickly, while the single arrows can be used for fine adjustments. Once the image is nearly in focus, you can click on autofocus to allow the software to automatically focus the sample. Now move the focus reference wafer so that the reference portion is shown in the live video. Then click Reference. Be sure that the correct reference standard is selected. In this case, it will be SI. Now click OK. Now move the wafer off of the stage. Be sure that the light beam from the objective is directed down the hole at the bottom of the stage. Alternatively, you can hold your wafer at an angle under the objective so that the light is directed away. Then click OK. Note that once you are done taking the reference in dark, the radio button under focus has now automatically switched to sample. Place your wafer under the objective and click on live video. Focus the objective onto the sample. You may find it helpful to use a focus portion of the wafer for this step. Once it is in focus, move the wafer to the SiO2 portion and click on sample. Note that you are now no longer in live video mode. Try clicking around the video portion of the screen. You can see that spectra has been obtained for every pixel in that screen. Click and drag a box on the video portion of the screen. Then click Create 2D Map. This will render a two-dimensional thickness map of the portion you've selected. The time it takes to render the map depends on your computer's processing speed, as well as the size of the area and the number of layers you wish to map. You've now created a 2D thickness map. We can also image the focus part of the wafer where the SiO2 layer is patterned. Click on Live Video, move the wafer to the focus section, and refocus the system. Then click Sample. We can see that the 2D thickness map rendered an image of the patterned area, with areas that have no SiO2 deposited on it showing up as white. You've now completed your first measurement using the Filmetrics system. If you have any questions, please contact Filmetrics for an online support session.